Hello, I am Heshan Hettiarachchi and my student number is 1722617. What we have done here is a customer feedback system for a mobile phone manufacturing company which collects feedback about their products. We have implemented two different architectures here, web APIs and RMI. A web API is a defined request response model which uses JSON or XML to display data, whilst RMI is a pure object-oriented architecture which is based on the Java programming language. Here, we have used different object-oriented concepts. Abstraction. Abstraction is the process where only the essential details are displayed. For example, in the department email details class, the details and methods which are only essential are being displayed. Inheritance. Inheritance could be defined as characteristics of a parent class is being passed to the child classes. For example, the characteristics of the department email details class is being passed to the company email details class. Encapsulation. Encapsulation is the process where the data and the methods acting on the data are bundled to one single unit in order to hide the internal implementation from the external environment. For example, in the session cookie class, to access its values, you should use getters and setters. Event-driven programming. Events describe how computer systems respond to external stimuli, such as mouse movements, button clicks, as well as key events, which users use to interact using the computer software systems. In the login GUI, I have implemented an action perform method for action events, such as button clicks. Then, events such as mouse entered, mouse exited, as well as mouse released for mouse events. As well as key released and key typed for key events. Client server architecture. Client server architecture is an architecture in distributed computing where resource requesters, known as clients, request resources from resource providers, known as servers. In our system, both the client and server communicate each other through the same network with the help of two web APIs commonly. Web APIs. For our system, we have implemented three web APIs, two IPFI and IP API to check whether the client machine as well as the server machine are connected to the internet. And for generating feedback analysis charts, that means graphical charts, we have used quickchart.io, which has been implemented by my partner Milroy Aubert. The web APIs that I mentioned previously, IPFI and IP API, are being commonly implemented by myself as well as my partner. Now I would like to demonstrate our system. First and foremost, you should start the server. Next, you should launch the client application. You will be directed to the home screen. First, you should click on the Give Feedback menu. After that, you should type either your NIC number or passport number. And press on the next button. Now the customer will be able to answer the questionnaire. After answering the questionnaire, you should click on the submit button. Then you will be redirected to the main interface. For the administrator to log into the system, he should create a user account. You should click on the register button. Thank you.